Guys, so today I'm gonna be doing this little kitty neon rave look. Neon rave, neon kitty rave. If you wanna get to this look, keep on watching. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with the makeup that I already had throughout the day. I'm just gonna start off with the sponge and just cut it in half. That's what I'm gonna be using for the paint. I wet my sponge a bit. I'm just gonna mix it up with the face paint. I'm gonna take my NYX Jumbo White Pencil and I'm gonna do like the little lips that the cat has. Contrast with that. I'm gonna go back in and do some powders that the white mustache that you made. I always go with this like brown color from BH Cosmetics, and I'm gonna go in with that and just kind of make a shadow. I'm gonna line basically what I have and then kind of shadow it out to kind of create that little upper part. I'm gonna go in with this kind of reddish orangey color and do some more defined contouring on it. Here I'm just taking the hot pink color from Urban Decay and filling in my eyebrows. What happened? Oh, you know what? My freaking camera died again. Well, on this part, I am just outlining the white part that I already had for the mouth with the Stila or Smashbox, any liquid liner that you have. Then I'm just gonna be adding my little polka dots for the whiskers and drawing in my nose. As for the spots on my face, I use the same pink eyeshadow, any pink eyeshadow would do. And I just dabbed little circles on there and then outlined it with the same black eyeliner. And here I'm just adding a little bit of glitter in the inner corners of my eyes to brighten it up. Now I'm going to be outlining my nose and cleaning up the bottom of my lip using the Stila liquid lipstick and patina. It's fine the way it is. If you want to add more glitter, do add more glitter, girl. All you have to do now is pop in your contact lenses like I did. They burn the fuck out of my eyes, but if you wanna like go out in extreme like that, you definitely can. And I hope my tips and tricks help you guys out in your next look. If you want me to do a specific look or anything like that, go ahead and message me at me on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook, and all the links will be down below. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I was like, what's missing? The nose. Yeah, that's too much. I'm not gonna do that.